Hi, I'm David Lublin. I'm a professor of government at American University in Washington, D.C. I just arrived here in Ankara, Turkey yesterday to speak about elections for the U.S. Embassy. I just gave my first talk here in Ankara at TED University, where an audience of over 100 students were very curious about Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump, and particularly about the effect of the elections on Turkey and the Middle East. Teşekkür Allah.